Hey, what's up everybody? Scotty here. Welcome back to another episode, Far Harbor. This time we're going to do quests, Best Left Forgotten. We need to get access to Dima's long-term memory. It's inside Nucleus. But just before we do that, you get some dialogue from Tectus.
Was there something you required?
Those memories you'd been wanting to access? I found a way to unlock them.
You have? At, I can only imagine what you had to do. But understand that you are to bring anything you find and be careful. Too many of our brethren have fallen already.
You don't have to talk to Tectus. Instead, just go to... I'll show you where the area is at. You can just go directly... you can go directly to the area. I'm actually going to swap weapons up. I'm going to use my... Where is it? Upgraded. Old Reliable now. Oh, I always go in this room. I don't mean to, but I always do. Okay, so go all the way up to the top. To the far back of Nucleus. And you get this quest from Dima. At Acadia. Now there's nobody guarding you. There's nobody stopping you from doing this. Alright, so this leads to Dima's long-term memory. I'll kind of show you around. There's some ammo boxes down here. Oh, right there. I'm not sure if that door is locked or not. There's nothing really much in here except for this weapons bench, workbench. Please move. Camera gets stuck sometimes. Absolutely nothing in here, but I'm curious to know what the developers were thinking about this. Was this being sealed up? Or was the construction just unfinished? Do not know. Back to the main hallway. You normally there would be nothing but these little laser traps. There's two on each side. You can disarm them, but if you trigger them, all of these turrets will activate. If you think you can get some easy experience by shooting one of these turrets, well, you're in for another treat, because as soon as you attack one of these, all of the turrets will become hostile. There's pretty much nothing in here, except for some ammo boxes. And a bed to rest if you need it. This terminal. Just an announcement. Saying there's an evacuation. There's an ammo box right there. There's an ammo box right here. Nothing else special. There's another ammo box. There's quite a few of them here. This Major Gutsy has a decent amount of ammunition on him. Oh, crap. Forget about that. Protectron. Will be administered. There's a Protectron right there. There's going to be another one in this room. The terminal pretty much says the same thing. It's kind of like a cafeteria area, and this leads to a kitchen. And there's a cooler right here. There's absolutely nothing in here. This bathroom will have some first aid kit. Should be an ammo box right here and right here. Straight ahead is going to be an explosive box. Now when you get around to this little bend right here, be careful because there's an assaultron that patrols the area. If you can get a sneak. Yep, there we go. Got that sneak attack. That's what you want to do. There'll be another Protectron and two turrets down the hallway. Please. Fire. Not is now a free fire.
Hostile target identified.
Turn right here. There we go. There's pretty much nothing right here. This right here goes back to Nucleus on the upper level. If you go in that way, think of it as just a shortcut. There's lots of ammo to get. I'm actually going to pick this mine up since there's one there. The door's not locked, or the terminal. But you'll need... Come on. There you go. You need to access it to unlock the door. Okay, to access Dima's long-term memory, you need to use this terminal. But it's offline. There's no power. There's a few ammo boxes around. Alright, that mine I was telling you about, I just picked up. Put it right here. Put it right there. Security gate's not going to be locked. There's ammo box here. First aid kit right here and on the other side. And I need to save. This is like my third time doing this because this freaking Assaultron that's about to attack me keeps one-shotting me. It's a, for me, it should be a legendary. Alright. Flip this, turn the power on, and there went the mine. Whoops.
Engaging.
Let's take them out.
Hold.
Any idea
Let's
where
go.
They went?
Move! Wow, she actually went around. Alright, as soon as you turn this power on, there's going to be a Assaultron that comes out. If it's legendary for you, save. Because it's a pain in the butt. Go ahead. Come on. Turn the power on. There it went. Whoops. Alright, which way is she coming from? Alright, she stealthed. Let me just get Ada back on her feet. And I'm probably dead.
How may I? My apologies.
There we go. Here we go. She almost had the last laugh. Cryogenic leather left leg? Never seen that before. Okay, when you're ready. You'll notice this. This little thing hanging above the wall. It looks like an old-fashioned hair dryer that you see at a salon. I think they still use them. Hell, I don't know. It's been one of them. I haven't been in a salon in years. Freaking bald. All right, so save in case you don't want to do this. All right, so everything else is locked except for this one. This is where it gets kind of creative, and it's a little fun. First one's kind of a tutorial.
If you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks. Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once.
It's best to just store these instead of manually moving them. Go ahead and play some constructs out. This kind of acts like a defense mechanism against the red ones.
My data. When I'm plugged into the chair, this is what I see. You're using an earlier version of that technology. A brainwave scanner instead of a direct neural wire. Look around. Do you see that yellow column in the distance? That's long-term memory storage. That's your goal. But you can't just retrieve that data yourself. One of the programs loaded in that holotape is called the Indexer. They're represented by the friendly green sprites milling around. Do you see them? The Indexers have one purpose: to get the data in the yellow column and bring it back to the memory access point. You need to help them get there and back safely. Once they've recovered all the data in the memory, the program will translate it into something you can understand. If you ever need to leave the simulation, then don't worry.
Once you get past the firewall, you, for the most part, don't need the defense constructs anymore. On the first level. No, on the next levels, that's completely different.
The system has been alerted to your prep. One more data verifying memory file. 100%. We're done here.
Alright, once you're done,
we now have an access.
This will turn blue, and you can go to the next.
Just to step into the data
next thing, next next long-term memory.
Memory file identification 0V-9AX0. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Things are not going well with Far Harbor. Several of my people have been assaulted, spat at, interrogated for no reason. This is getting out of control. But there's still a chance they can learn to trust us. We just need one of their own who's on our side. I can't let anyone know what I'm about.
You'll learn
to
a lot about Dima.
I'll need
in a
to
moment.
Set up the equipment far away from
well,
Acadian.
After probably the third puzzle.
Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility underneath the Vim. Pop factory. Coordinates downloaded.
Play some constructs. Not right there. Right here. And there's fine. Where is it? It's right here.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
And that's pretty much it for the second one.
Memory retrieval at 100%. Verifying.
You'd be surprised where you can go in these places, but there's
you can
pretty
now
much nowhere.
The data
stream. I mean, it doesn't lead like anything secret or Easter eggs.
Memory file
identification. Okay, this place.
J-2NN8. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I'm offloading this memory. I cannot bear lying to Confessor Martin and his children of Adam any longer. Better to just forget. I found it. The location of the launch key to fire the nuclear missile inside.
Decoder relay.
Confessor
just
Martin
fell.
Believes it can bring his people
right up
into
top.
Division. Destruction at the hands of an atomic blast. He struggles with how literal his interpretation of that precept should be. I can't risk him deciding to find the key.
Do I need to go over more? No.
His people were the first.
Okay, once that wall is gone,
accept me for what
get this Dakota relay. Get all these blocks.
Fills me with nothing but pain.
Move.
Additional data appended.
Location, these blocks.
The Harbor Grand Hotel safe room.
Right here.
485130.
It'll send that up there. Use your code blocks to build the path. You don't need these anymore. That can support itself once it's there. The decoder relay we just picked up will be used down here. It's up top, isn't it? Yeah, it's up top. There's a variety of ways you can get up there, but here's one of them. Just use a block. I think it's right there. Yep, there we go. Get your blocks back. Hop down. Don't fall. Whoops. Build a path. Build a straight path first to get them started. Then once they're clear, build another. There's some extra blocks up there up top if you need them, but at this point you really don't. But I'll get them just in case. I mean, I'll get them just for the heck of it.
Warning. Data breach detected.
Oh.
Intrusion countermeasures initiated.
Forgot my constructs. Got a little ahead of himself there.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Intrusive program detected.
That's it for the third one.
First data block recovered.
They're pretty
good.
Fun.
Just keep doing what you're doing.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Sometimes these bugs take the little green guys take a while to get back.
The data stream is now.
So I'll just cut
access the next memory.
For your convenience. The fourth one is a little tricky.
0H-3X0P. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth or gives in to their.
This is important lore about Far Harbor.
I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures. But now that it's done, am I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me. It makes me sick.
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code and the wind farm maintenance building.
He's created a contingency plan to wipe out both factions, Far Harbor and Children of Atom, because of their violence. Their continued violence is kind of threatening everything on the island. Alright, next you kind of gotta hop down. No. Thought you did. I get it? Oh, it's over too far. No worries. Go ahead and get these blocks. That firewall's gone. All right. Gets a little tricky now. Gotta hop downstairs. Because this beam... Ah, dang it. Maybe I can get it. Yep. This beam is gonna come all the way down. I think it's over one more. Is it over? Yep. Is it up three? I think it's up three. No, it's actually... It's actually right here. Alright, that... Alright. I believe that got rid of the firewall. I honestly can't remember. Let's just take a quick peek. Yep. It got rid of the firewall. So get your blocks. Come on. Get your blocks. You don't need the decoder relays anymore. Get your blocks. And, oh man. If you fall, it doesn't hurt you or anything. And just to let you know, you cannot reset these puzzles. You cannot. Alright, build a path. Come on, boys. I don't know how those guys got over here.
Another data block retrieved. One more to go.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
That's 100% verified. Good job.
This last dialogue.
You can use the data.
Very, very important.
Access the next memory. As
well,
usual.
I want to say very important, but very, very good and very good lore.
7A4K converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Get away from me! What the hell are you?
It's me. We escaped the Institute together. You're my brother.
I don't have a brother. The name's Nick Valentine. And no one in my family tree is a plastic skin freak.
You're just confused. Let me help.
Stay away from me! I don't want to hurt you!
Goodbye, brother.
End playback.
Very good stuff. You have to keep in mind who that was. It was Valentine. So Dima and Valentine are brothers. It appears as if Valentine is not aware that he is a synth, or whether that was Valentine as a synth or not. You don't know. We can only suspect that they are both synths at the time, and Valentine just doesn't realize he's a synth. So we'll leave it at that. Okay, a lot of people have problems, including myself, with this last puzzle. So just kind of follow my lead, and I'll get you through it. First, come over here, get this. Get this decoder relay. I mean, I got more than enough. Leave those blocks there. You'll have to come back. Build a little pathway over here. Alright. Get some more blocks. Hell, let's just get them all. At least the ones that matter. Alright, that's good. Most important ones are these. Well, not those, but these on the left side. Okay. Just put this to the side. Put a couple blocks. Actually, put about like 3 blocks. Right there. Come on. And this one right here. Okay, now build a path. Actually, let me get these blocks because you won't need these anymore. That can now support itself. Build a bridge over here. Alright, first things first. It's just blocks over there. You don't necessarily have to go. I should be able to get by without it. That's why I've been picking up all these blocks. So I don't have to go over there. Alright. That is... it's really hard to see. What is that? 3 blocks? Yep. Yeah, it's 3 blocks. Of course it's 3 blocks. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Is that it? No. There we go. Get these blocks back. Build a path over here. That firewall's gone. I hope I have enough blocks. This is gonna be close. I hope I can make this jump. Nope. I was one block short. Yeah, this part's kind of annoying because it's just so narrow over here, but just make sure you build a freaking ledge enough to have 3 blocks high and get your decoder relay. Aim it in that direction. So it now points that way and get these blocks back. Get these blocks back too because you'll need to build another bridge. Alright, that's more than enough. Oh, don't do that. Okay. Alright. Alright, build the bridge coming this way. No, I forgot. Make sure you build a solid bridge because you cannot jump going that way. There's a few blocks you can get in here. Suggest getting them. Take that one. That one needs to go. And that one needs to go. That should be all of them. Okay, now what's going to happen is it sends the power to this node. Just going to shoot it up there. So that's where we're heading next. We have no reason to come back over here, so let's just make sure we have enough blocks. It's best to continue from over there. That's kind of why I said leave those. Alright. Okay, we got one more node to get, so let's head up there. There's one last firewall. We gotta get through here. Pretty much. Come in here. It's very easy, actually. Pop down in here. Remove this block. Put a block right there. But a decoder relay. Right there. And watch it disappear. Yep. Alright, we're good. Alright, get this block. Now we got to go back down. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Well, might as well fall now, huh? Because that's not where you want to be. Anyways, I'll show you where to get to where we gotta go next. Alright, same little area. Take stairs up, build a bridge. Got this. Make sure that's going the right way. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now I'll just kind of build a little bridge. Wait, first off, get these blocks, because you're going to need them. Trust me, you'll want to get the blocks. Alright, should be good enough. Come up here, jump this ledge. Keep going. I kind of put those there earlier. Here we go. Voila. There we go. And use the last few blocks that you have. Build a path here. And for good measure, let's put out some constructs. That's all of them. That's it. So keep in mind, you start in the middle, work your way to the left, go to the far right, the far left, then go to the middle on the other side. It'll activate this long node. You then unlock the firewall to the top. Get the decoder relay from there. Get that decoder relay back. Come down. Put one that goes way across, and then put the last one right there. And it's okay if it goes through the red parts of the firewall. And that's it. Already in the base, in various states of deterioration. But there were more shipments of the armor on its way to the base the day the bombs fell. They could be in prime condition if the sealants have held. I have no use for them, but you never know. Maybe they'll be worth digging up one day.
Additional data appended. Armor shipments tracking information. Coordinates downloaded.
Exiting simulation in 3, 2.
And you just had to say it automatically. All right, got what you need. Recover the wind farm, kill switch code, uncover the location of the nuclear launch key, uncover Dima's secret medical facility.
Memory file identification 0V-9AX0. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Things are not going well.
And it's just pretty much everything you can replay.
Several of my people have been assaulted, spat at, interrogated for no reason.
So this is actually going to be like a two-part episode. Because most of it was the puzzles. The second part is going to be kind of getting the other places.
I can't let
so this is the shortcut I was telling you about. Now we're on the very tip-top level of Nucleus.
Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility underneath the Vim. Pop factory. Coordinates downloaded.
Please move, Ada. I think there was something in there. Always in the way, man. Little room here, nothing there, nothing special. And I'm probably about to fall. There's a little room here.
Yes, I was right to wait. I was. It was all for the glory.
But this is blocked off. You can't do anything.
My ride counter is spiking. You may want to move.
Pretty much the only way down is just to jump. Jump right here. Doop. That's it. So we're going to conclude the episode right here. We'll finish up next time. Thanks for watching.